Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, I'm Mr. Sonal and your beautiful YouTube channel Historical Gamer. So today I'm going to show you that how to reset the idle IP 30 days. So first of all, I have to show you. Yeah, you can see it here that time has been expired. So today I will show you the whole process that how to reset these days. So first of all, you have to open the browser, and here you have to type the register finder. Yeah, it's the first one. You have to click this one and click the first one, and you have to click on this one, installer both 32-bit and 64-bit. Okay, yeah, and you have to just download it. Yeah, and it is downloaded. You have to go to downloads folder. After it, when it is been downloaded, you have to just open the folder and install it. Now you have to click on this option find, and here you have to type the hide LIP and find it. And yes, okay, then you have to type the Control A. Okay, and now you have to just run the transition. Yeah, now you can see it that 2 days has been left, and I have shown that the whole process. So please like and subscribe my YouTube channel. I wish you a good day. Thanks a lot for watching my videos.